Hi, in this video, I will guide you how to safeguard your data with any unauthorized access and data theft via CoSecure Private Key. Before that, please make sure that you are in the latest version to enable this feature. To enable CoSecure Private Key, click on Protect Now option in the right side of the screen. You can able to see a CoSecure Private Key dialog box. The main aim and benefit of CoSecure Private Key is no one can hack your data. Even GoFundMe cannot access your data without your 100% approval. And also, you can protect your business data from unknown integrations. And also, you can know your database password only by the request. And it comes absolutely free of cost. To enable CoSecure Private Key, give your admin password and click on Enable CoSecure Private Key. Click on Yes to proceed. And it may take few minutes to enable it. Congratulations, CoSecure Private Key has been enabled successfully. Now your data is 100% safe and secure. Click on OK. And your GoFrugal R47 application will be restarted and you can able to see that the GoSecure Private Key has been enabled. Thank you for watching the video.